When I was a young boy living in the city.